Bachir is putting on the scarf.
Yeah, so here like half a meter here.
Right.
And you turn from middle of the head here.
Okay.
You turn it around.
Oh, that's what you do with your hand.
Around, around, around. And the end you fix.
Okay, I'll need you to show me a few more times, I think.
You're welcome.
That's it. Perfect.
Good. Allah. So that we make now sand bread. We make hot water and then yeast and salt, and we mix with the flour. After when the bread ready, we make it in sand. We make the sand very hot. That the people nomad when travel from one place to other place, they don't have time to make oven. That is easy way how we cook sand bread. Just we make sand hot with fire and then we put the bread under the sand. Just make the bread come up.
How can you see it?
كاين عندك البصار ولا وينهم؟ وينهم؟ كاينين. أنا شي جلة ثلاثة.
علال غير لا تحشمتنا هو اللي تلقى فوق راه نزار. يلا لا 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 ويا لا 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 كتني بغزيل يا بغزيل يا بغزيل يلا لكتني بغزيل
ما خلى دمعت عيني
يلا لك تيني بغزيان
نبدأ عقاب شريح سوسي وامي زياني نبدا عقافيل وعد تشريح سوسي وامي زياني
من عادتنا والتقاليد من عادتنا والتقاليد طبيعتنا
ودموعي لاحقوك رعية وعرفت اني خايب وهبيل يلا ريما بعدها هي
This place, people nomad, we're in the middle of the day in the summer where they relax because it's so hot. Here they, this one is down over the shade of the shadow of acacia tree. And here we will, here we, they put, and so they put the luggage here and everything. Here where they put meat, because the meat, they put it with the salt and they leave it dry, can stay maybe more than 1 month. They fill the bottle with water here. This one where this one they put milk here, or sometime in the summer when it's too hot they put water, because that is the skin from goat skin. They make water cooler, and also sometime they put milk. They sleep here at night because when the night is too cold, here where they sleep. Ali,
there.
The parent. The parent of the family. That is a kitchen nomad. Making now fire and they cook on the side. They take a shower because they make rocks hot with the fire, and they alter rocks in the side. They alter rocks in the side, and the rocks make the plastic wharf is like sauna hammam, and they alter here inside. They will take a shower. We are come because I live in a desert big area. Also, I born in the desert. Don't worry about anything. I born in an area is like just quiet area. The people nomad is very happy and they live the moment. Like we live like in the tent, like family. Like the man they go with camel to, because always people nomad they take camel from the, like they live in the tent, from the tent like 1 hour because they take the camel to eat the grass. The woman take a donkey and go get water from the well. Like the good years in the desert here is 2014. From 2014 to now, before couple of years ago is dry and it's difficult life for people nomad, but that 2022 is much better because it's more green this years and people nomad is very happy. And the night everyone back to the tent and then we make fire and we make dinner. And then also you find like a couple of family nomad live in the same place. People and the nomad at night they come and when they finish like same work, because when they finish everyone what they do in the day, they come after dinner and they sing.
Thank you for a wonderful trip.
You are welcome always. We are so happy to be with you, my brother, and we hope to see you again. Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Yeah. Be happy always. Live the moment. Today is today, tomorrow is tomorrow. And we hope everyone be happy.